Welcome to day two of I'm Gonna Make My Bridgerton Ball Dress. This is me chopping up my pattern and getting it ready to then further manipulate. I like this pattern, but I want to change the back bodice to have more elastic at the waist.